Hold on, guys. I've lost the patience now. I've lost the patience. I feel like I'm going around in a circle. Go back up, Cal.
You go get him.
Go back up. I think I know where to go now. Okay, we don't need to go that way. So that's the little robot, right? Here we are! We're out.
I've heard Jedi can kill you with a thought. I guess we should just blast.
Incoming!
I'm ready for this. Smash him!
So we made it out here. Okay.
Let's head out.
Wait, what did you come out for anyway?
You got this, BD. Wanna look inside?
Okay, what are we gonna find?
What you got there?
New lightsaber switch acquired. Cool. Okay, we can't go up that way because it's ice. Okay, I'm not supposed to go this way. That's actually where we've come from.
What are you doing here?
Thank you.
and it's like stressing me out.
Okay. I see you down there.
feel like this stream has just been me trying to figure out how to get back to the ship. So apparently you do have to go back over here. I pressed the wrong button. Way. I think it is actually. That jump then. Okay, there we go. I wish there was a better way that you could get back to the Mantis whenever you have to get back to the Mantis, like fast travel or something like that. Because it would make it all a lot more easier. Or they could just at least make the map a lot more easier if a lot. Isn't this where we came from? I'm just gonna keep checking if I'm going the right way, because if I don't, then I will not know. Okay. hell did I go then? Brings back memories. Okay, so we haven't got any skill points. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Oh, that's a new... Is that a new enemy up there? Oh, boss fight!
Start running!
I'm not prepared for that.
You're prepared for that.
Oh, he's really good at the killer. Just kill me straight away, or was that supposed to happen? Probably supposed to happen.
Where are we?
What? Little buddy? Where are you?
He's still in BD.
BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is.
Are we back in the tomb? Okay, the tomb of Mitril. In another ploy to kill Cal, Trilla lured him onto a hanging sarcophagus and instructed her forces to shoot it down. In that moment, Cal regained the ability to pull his lightsaber and narrowly escaped. On the way out of the tomb, Cal and BD found another encrypted log from Cordova, explaining the key to the Bogona vault is a device called the Zephyr Astarium. To access the vault, they'll need to find one. Before he could return to the ship, Cal was captured by a bounty hunter. Who they work for remains a mystery. Probably work for Trilla. Okay. What am I supposed to do with that? Wait, do I need to run an ad? Or is Switch already doing it? I've been pausing it a lot this game. Okay.
Something back there. My lightsaber is missing. Thank you. that a power cable?
There we go. Yeah, where am I supposed to put that to? Oh, wait.
That did it.
These enemies are not really smart, are they? Let's just say that. Okay, where the bloody hell are we?
Air's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
Wait, does that mean there could be... spiders? There's no spiders in here, right? What are you guys? I have deleted spiders, right? SGM Gaming, thank you so much for the 8 months. Hello, how are you doing? That scared me to death, that. Hello, how are you doing? Have you had a good Christmas and New Year? Thank you so much for the 8 months. Wow, 8 months. It's really been that long. Thank you. I really, really appreciate it. Oh, you can get lost. No, thank you very much. How do I fight without...
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Happy New Year, by the way. Happy New Year. Yeah, the game's going good. A bit complicated now. It's getting hard, but we're figuring it out. I have to keep pausing it. Interact with that. Okay. Why is it telling me to interact with that? Have I put that in the wrong place? Oh no, it does it with both of them. Come on a minute, guys. We're at that complicated stage where the game's getting complicated. Did you have a drink on New Year's Eve? I did have a drink. I had a drink on Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, Boxing Day, and New Year's. So we drank quite a lot during the Christmas time, but you know, you've got to be, it's Christmas. Now that New Year's is gone though, I just feel really, really tired. I have no energy, to be honest with you, but... Is this like a puzzle? I don't like puzzles. Right, unplug that. Before anyone yet ask, yes, I'm cheating. I've been stuck on this level for ages. Well, not this level exactly, but you get the drift. Okay, I'm gonna put you there. You come with me, please.
I did something. Door opened up.
Did you have a drink on New Year's and Christmas? We're about back up. Probably brought out all of the enemies.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Excuse me, Cal. We better be serving BD and getting our lightsaber back before we get out. I don't feel safe. See what I mean?
Feels like I'm being watched.
Probably are. I feel like there should have been spiders in there, but there isn't. How's the mod worked? I bloody well thought so. You had a little too much. You've got to have a little too much.
Hey, someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sorkomo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Tonda! Tonda!
Man's a lunatic.
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
I'm also gonna be drinking this month too because it's my birthday month.
What happened to them?
Are those stormtroopers?
Mm-hmm.
it's my birthday month this month. So we're turning 27, which is pretty wild. I don't know if I need to go this way. So I will not be streaming on my actual birthday because I am off to Pop World. So I'm not going to be streaming on my actual birthday. What the fuck were that? What were that were falling down then? Yep, 27. So yeah, I'm off to Pop World on my actual birthday. So I'll be streaming on... No, I can't stream on the 19th because I'm off to hockey. I can't do a birthday weekend stream. I've got plans. I've got plans on the actual birthday. Hang on, I need to see a video of what that was falling down. Wait. Please tell me those are not huge spiders. Weekend before stream, maybe. So these are my plans. On the 19th, I am going to be going to hockey. So the 19th of January, I'm off to a hockey game, and then the 20th of January, which is my actual birthday, I will be going to Pop World. So. Sorry guys, I'm just looking to see what you do. Okay, so these seem to be like dead enemies falling down. And I need to know if spiders are gonna show up because I need to know if the mod's working or not. But yeah, I need to work out what to do for streaming for my birthday. It's also going to be the 1 year anniversary of joining Twitch. Doesn't seem to be any spiders. Maybe, I guess the mod is working then. BD! Are you alright, bud?
BD? BD what? Is that you?
I
found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
Excuse me, I'm not getting old. I'm not getting old. I'm still in my prime time. It's nice to know that without spiders falling down. And that the mod is working. I mean, I will admit, I do feel like I'm 50, but it's what happens. What I wanted to do. I'm a little bit younger than you. Like, can you like go down some more, please, Carl? I was supposed to go underneath there, but it won't let me go under. Well, I think I'm supposed to go underneath there. Or maybe I'm not. nice beat.
I don't think I'm supposed to actually go underneath there, to be honest with you now that I'm looking. I keep looking because I want to make sure I get everything right in this level.